guys are doing. Thanks for serving. Giving you guys some lunch tonight.
Nick Cortillo. Nice to meet you.
I do, man. What are you guys trying to get out of this here?
You can hit the ball like crap. You gotta start hitting better.
Good golf.
Got the big qualifier coming up for the club championship. Gotta start playing well.
What are you trying to do?
Find a game for now, maybe.
Alright, I think we'll be on the team next minute. If you guys hit a couple balls for me, warm up. Seven iron is good.
Where are you aiming?
Alright, a little left. Maybe getting a little steep on that one.
So, where are you guys aiming right now? The blue flag?
Yeah, yeah.
You're kind of aimed over at the red flag right now.
Yeah, so what I do right there.
Okay. That's good?
Yeah.
Good. You can do that. Make sure you do the same thing.
Okay, green?
Sorry. Alright. Hit a left. That's good.
That's all good.
Remember, it's still when we're chipping, you want to make sure you get through the ball. So you're waiting on your front foot.
I just took a golf class at a local community college. And I had a golf standing. Which went to the full
size. Wait. We'll get to that a little bit later in the lesson. Very nice, Wes. See how the ball, when you came through, it just kind of went up in the air. You could get an angle of attack that ball up. That was much better than we were doing last time.
If I want to hit a 20-yard shot, I can hit the club face a lot and swing this one.
Yeah,
or I can square the club face and swing. So then it works.
I mean, it all depends on the shot you're trying to hit, too, if you're trying to
hit a
really high shot. Yeah, open
up the face a lot. I don't put my hands too far forward.
You want them pretty much neutral and like right with the ball.
Okay.
Very nice, man. That's it. You know, it's nice hitting balls with somebody else because you can kind of go back and forth, have a little competition with each other, practice a little bit, and even one thing you can do is instead of hitting the targets that are out of the range, just kind of pick spots. Like the yellow pole that's right over there. There's some ground spot on the ground, not in the rain. Why don't we go to the red flag now, a little further. Very nice, Nick.
you guys grab a 6-iron now.
Alright, now that we're kind of finishing up here, one thing I always like to do is end on a really good shot. It gives you a lot of confidence going forward and makes you feel really good about your practice session. Even if it's not your last ball that you're hitting, as long as you hit a good one at the end. You feel really good with that one.
I like it.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Alright, try one more though.
What are you, Tiger Woods?
What?
What are you, Tiger Woods?
Sir? Going forward, guys, just got to keep kind of working on the stuff we've been doing. For Wes, it was the swing plane and then getting through the ball, and Nick rotating through, getting that good lag going and not looking too far behind the ball. Just like that. And then, yeah, fun?
Good work.
Thanks for coming out, guys. Alright, guys, before we get started with our chipping thing, what do you guys think is the fundamentals to have? What are some things you want to do?
So you want to make sure you're bouncing the ball a little bit in front of the green and when to kind of roll on. Almost went in. That's good, Nick. Got to just find the hole. Swing right along your feet. You go back. And depending on how high you want to hit it, you can either get steeper or shallower.
Why don't we hit a couple here?
West, more open.
Pretty much lay the club on the ground. do that in your club championship, you're probably going to win. And that's a tiger shot right there.
Alright guys, now we're going to do a little bit of putting here. Kind of a final progression of the golf game. Make sure everything's working here for you guys. Now you got your club championship coming up. Want to make sure you're prepared for that. But you just want to get better. It's always good. Always like to see that. So to start out here, we've got a fairly straight uphill putt. Kind of see what you guys are doing. If your club faces are open and closed. If anything going on, just strokes that we need to work on. And you know, just kind of set up to the ball. Have your eyes over the ball. It's like a pendulum back. A little more break. So you gotta aim that to the left a little bit and let it kind of come back.